This video demonstrates how users can register themselves for ESS.
Please follow the steps.
Employees with a valid and active email address can register themselves on ESS. Navigate to www.payspace.com and click on the user login button. Click on the Need an Account? Register hyperlink under the Employee Self-Service section on the login screen. The user will be required to type in their email address, as it's stored on their basic profile screen, before selecting the Register button. A system notification will appear on the top of the screen, notifying the user that an activation email was sent to the email address entered. They will have to access their email inbox to open the activation email. To complete the registration, the user has to click on the Activate Profile button. They will be directed back to the login screen, where they will be prompted to enter a password. The password is case sensitive, therefore ensure you store the password securely, and is not shared with anyone. Once the password has been entered twice, click on the Register button. If the password has been correctly entered, a message window will appear, notifying the user of the status of their registration. A successful registration will prompt the user to log in into their ESS platform with their new login credentials.
If you require any further assistance, please contact support@payspace.com. Thank you.